Hey guys, salut mes amis, och hallo gubbar, Maxime here. Just want to start the video by saying I am not sponsored by Leadify. I simply love the idea of the service and I've heard so much about it before its beta release. Leadify has been getting a lot of good updates recently, so this is a perfect time to make a video on it. But because I do need money to buy food and not just drinks, here's Now Drinks, the focus drink with healthy ingredients, no caffeine, no taurine, and it helps boost your concentration for when you have longer gaming or study sessions. With the code BANANAGAMING, you get a free shaker with your purchase. They offer worldwide shipping, money back guarantee if you don't like it, and there's messenger support for any questions. Go check it out in the link below. Leadify, if it isn't already obvious, is a website that analyzes your demos and tells you very detailed information regarding certain things that you can improve on. The site itself is free to use and it is quite simply dope. You can sign in with your Faceit account and then it will process your recent games. For me, it took about 10 minutes and after that, it was able to analyze my 30 recent matches, which could be found under match history. Make sure the status on these matches are ready before digging into the site. When that is done, go back to the dashboard and here's where the fun starts. To start off, you have the skill radar, which for the moment only shows your aim and utility usage. Next to it, you have a summary of things you need to work on and things you're good at. This information has been retrieved by your recent matches and is now compared with other players from a specific Faceit level that you can choose yourself. It is currently set to level 10 to compare with some of the best players, but I could choose level 1 and that would give me a shorter list of things to work on. Sadly, even against level 1s, it seems that I still need to work on my headshot accuracy. Maybe because I don't actually like to shoot the head? Whatever. Now, the reason why it tells me this is because it's comparing all the other Faceit level 1 players with my headshot accuracy results. You can see this by looking at this value under benchmark. Now, if I increase the level, notice how the benchmark also increases. It makes sense because higher level players are usually better players overall. Leadify currently has over 400,000 players registered, so the benchmark should be quite accurate. You can also decide to analyze a specific map to see if you are better or worse at one of them, and even pick a specific match. This is great for players who just want to go back really quickly and see what went wrong after the match they just played. For fun, I asked Zeke, Lind, and Slakta Sven to compare their results with me, just to see how different we are as players. Zeke and Lind are young players with very good aim. Me and Slakta Sven are much older players, and we usually end up being a little bit better with utility. Having green in the middle means you are above average, and red is below average. Under the aim category, the one parameter that I like the most is time to damage, which is essentially your reaction time against enemies. And under utility, I really liked teammates flashed per flashbang, which are people that just love to flash their own teammates. I think the one parameter that I can be proud of is the damage to enemies per HE grenade, which is currently at 18.45. I believe we all have one parameter that we can brag about. Apparently this one is mine. Leadify also allows you to compare your results with a friend, and you can also include your matchmaking results by following these simple steps. What I would like them to do is integrate ESEA, which is something I've recommended, since it's easier for teams to analyze what they are doing wrong, and that is obviously very interesting for us in Go Bananas. You can still get an idea of what to work on, and what they offer right now is YouTube guides to help you out. The site is still growing with many new features planned, so keep an eye out for this. I'm gonna do my best to work on the things that I'm currently bad at, but that is the video. Thanks for watching, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys soon. Stay awesome, and go Bananas.